Welcome to meditation on the summer of content. We start off by reflecting on the words of the Chinese philosopher Lao Tzu. Be content with what you have. Rejoice in the way things are. When you realize there is nothing lacking, the whole world belongs to you. Be content with what you have. Rejoice in the way things are. When you realize there is nothing lacking, the whole world belongs to you. So we're going to reflect on contentment in this meditation. Allow our mind to become content and conclude with the intention to maintain a contented mind. We start by settling our mind, and to do this we focus on the natural sensation of our breathing. Entering and leaving our body. Try to follow this flow, the inhalation and exhalation. Allow your thoughts to pass through your mind. Don't try to stop them, control them. Just let them pass. Letting our thoughts pass like clouds in the sky of our mind. Letting all our thoughts come and go. This isn't an exercise in controlling our thoughts or suppressing them, but being gentle with them, being kind to our mind, can help us to be kind to others. Gently taking our time, breathing into the present moment and breathing out distractions, tiredness, worry. As you breathe into the present moment, allow your posture to open. Allow yourself to breathe deeply, openly. As you breathe out, take the opportunity with each exhalation to let go stress in the body and mind. As you breathe out, you can think to yourself, now I'm letting go. I'm letting go of the past. I'm arriving in the present. Nothing to do. All the busy energy in my life is leaving me each time I breathe out. And each time I breathe in, I'm bringing calm, tranquility, mindfulness into my experience. And we can reflect gently on contentment, what it means for us to be content. How we can find contentment in our life. How we can be happy with what we have right now. And in the future, but right now. Can reflect on what we have. We can shine the light of our gratitude on what we currently have. It's quite common to have lists of things we feel we need to lead a happy, contented life. At some point in the future, this experience may arise. But when we train in contentment, we allow ourselves to have this experience now. We don't need to wait. We allow our mind to settle into the moment. We allow our needs, our desires, our wants, our aspirations to pass. Understanding these are just clouds passing. They come. And if we don't entertain them or feed them, they go. What would it be like to think, I have everything I need, I don't want for anything, my life is rich, and gradually allow your mind to be content Allow your mind to rest in contentment, to recharge. Recover with contentment. Be content with what you have. Rejoice in the way things are. When you realize there is nothing lacking, the whole world belongs to you. Helps us, we can use our breath to guide us into the world of contentment. As we breathe in, we can think to ourselves, breathing in, I allow my mind to become content. And as we breathe out, we can think to ourselves, breathing out, I let go of discontent. Let's just spend a few minutes quietly enjoying this space we've created for ourselves. Content with what you have. Rejoice in the way things are. awareness is nothing lacking. The whole world belongs to you. Come and go in our mind. We don't entertain distraction. We abide in a contented space. Our thoughts quietening, pacifying. The lists and the jobs and the plans pacifying. And a feeling of inner wealth. Feeling of richness, understanding we have everything we need to be happy, and as we move into the latter part of our meditation, think about the time ahead of us, and we can determine to keep a contented mind in our actions, and to remember this richness we have inside us. To remember this contentment we discovered in our meditation. Not feel the need to strive and push and struggle and compete. So we make the intention to hold our contented mind for the benefit of ourself, our future self, our friends and family, our community, our society and the whole world. Be content with what you have. Rejoice in the way things are. When you realize there is nothing lacking, the whole world belongs to you.